people, my name's Simon, and today we're going to be making egg through a window! What you need to get is a bit of brick, some cane hammer hole, like that. You need the brick, you need a hammer hole. When you get your bar, see that lovely bar. Put a bit of butter on your knife and you just smooth it. You just smooth it over the bread. Make it lovely and buttery. Lovely. When you flip your bread over for your other piece, make sure you don't get it on the wire surface. You get your butter, look at that butter. You put it on your bread. There we are, look. Lovely buttery bread. And we get some more butter. Look, oh, lovely butter. You spread it on. Then what you need next, if you go to your fridge like this. There you go. I need some eggs. And you think, I've only got the eggs out, so I don't need to go into my fridge. And then you run back to where you just want, and you see, you've got two lovely eggs. These two eggs, they're from a hen. She went, and she shit an egg. And it bloody hurt her, so the poor lad. We weren't going to make babies, but we're going to crack them and kill the bugs.
Lovely buttery bread.
Go. You put it in your pan. Oh, listen till it sizzle. Then you get another bit. And you put it in your pan. Listen till it sizzle. Oh, lovely. Here's another bit. Look at that buttery bread. And you put it in your pan. Listen to it. Ah, it's bloody hot, that. And then you get some more. Oh dear, oh. And then it goes into your pan. Be careful, kids, don't burn your fingers. And then look, you make a bloody mess, and you call your wife and you say, clean up the bloody mess, you dirty cow!
You get your egg,
see this egg here? You get this egg, and you put it on there like that. And you make a hole like that. Are you alright, little chicken? You're going for a little bit of a swim. And then you get your egg and you pour it in your hole. Imagine you just made love to your lovely wife and you're putting it in a hole.
You put your eggshell
in the bin. We have a magical bin. It goes up and down all by itself.
What you've got to do next,
they've cooked a little bit. You've got to use a special technique called the egg flipping technique. You get your bread like that, you see, it's lovely and hot on here, could warm your hands up, and you flip. Oh, listen to it crackle and go pop, chiddly pop. Listen till it crackle. Oh, lovely. And then you do it again, you oh, listen to it crackle. And here we go with the last. Oh, oh, listen till it crackle, isn't it lovely? And then here we go, 1, 2, 3, oh, listen to it crackle. Then you leave them in your pan for about 10 minutes and then they'll come out looking lovely like these. Look at these little eggs here, look. Oh, I could squeeze my yolk out of them all day long.